Once upon a time, there's a little raccoon who lived on the farm. She was friends with a lazy dog, a sleepy cat, and a noisy yellow duck. One day, the little red hen found some peas on the ground. The little red hen had an idea. She would plant the seed. The little red hen asked her friend who would help me plant the seed. Not I, or the lazy dog. Not I, or the sleepy cat. Not I, or the noisy yellow duck. And I go to the little red hen. So the little red hen planted all by herself. When the seeds had grown, the little red hen asked her friend who would help me plant the weed. Not I, but the lazy dog. Not I, but the noisy yellow duck. And I go to the little red hen. So the little red hen plant the weed all by herself. When all the wheat was cut, the little red hen asked her who would help me take the wheat to the mill to grab it to flour. Not I, but the lazy dog. Not I, but the sleepy cat. Not I, but the noisy yellow duck. And I go to the little red hen. The little red hen got the wheat to the mill all by herself. Ground the wheat into flour and carried the heavy sack of flour back to the farm. The tired little red hen asked her friends who would help me bake bread. Not I, but the lazy dog. Not I, but the sleepy cat. Not I, but the noisy yellow duck. Then I will at the little red hen. So the little red hen baked the bread all by herself. When the bread was finished, the tired little red hen asked her friend, "Who will help me eat the bread?" I will help the lazy dog. I will purge the sleepy cat. I will crack the noisy yellow duck. No, said the little red hen, "I will." And the little red hen ate the bread all by herself.
Good.